went to school with this guy. He was always talking about breaking the rules by shoving crayons up his ass.